This short informational video will help you remove the type 6A seal from a Hotstart circulator pump. Once the pump is fully disassembled, place the volute upside down on the table. Place a cloth inside the volute and place the bracket on top of the cloth. Using a hammer and a screwdriver, tap out the seal from the bracket. Once this is completed, you will be able to watch the video on how to install the type 21 seal into the pump.